Dear students, welcome. Today we are going to solve some GATE and IAS questions in engineering mechanics. A roller of weight W rolled over the wooden block shown in the figure. Find the pull F required to just cause the above set motion. We have to find the force F. First, draw the free body diagram. A roller of weight W. Already we know what is free body diagram. Free body diagram is nothing but a sketch of the particle or body isolated from the surrounding. Which one is surrounding? Horizontal floor and wooden block. So isolate the main body object roller from the surrounding. Now represent all the forces, F, horizontal force F, and the action of the roller on wooden block. Action, so the reaction in opposite direction. With inclination with the horizontal 30 degree. And weight of the roller W. Okay, this is the free body diagram of given roller. Now, at equilibrium state, sigma H equal to 0, sigma V equal to 0. So, the first condition at equilibrium state, sigma H equal to 0 and sigma V equal to 0. First, you got to apply sigma H equal to 0. So, F positive direction minus R cos 30. The horizontal component of this force R cos 30. Vertical component of this force or sine 30 in upward direction. So F minus R cos 30. F minus R cos 30 equal to 0. So F equal to R cos 30. Now sigma V equal to 0. This is equation 1. Sigma V equal to 0. Apply the condition sigma V equal to 0. Now R sin 30 in upward direction. Positive or sine 30. And minus W equal to 0. So from that W equal to R sine 30. Sine 30 equal to 1 by 2. So, W equal to R by 2. From that, R equal to 2W. R equal to 2W. Now, substitute the R equal to 2W in equation 1. R equal to 2W in equation 1. F equal to 2W cos 30. What is cos 30 equal to root 3 by 2. So 2W root 3 by 2. So 2 cancel. So F equal to root 3W. The answer. F equal to root 3W. This is our answer.
Okay. So the main thing, first you have to draw the free body diagram. Isolate the body from the horizontal floor and wooden block. And then represent all the forces. And then equilibrium condition, apply the equilibrium condition. Sigma H equal to 0 and sigma V equal to 0. Find the answer. Dear students, if you like this video, share it to your friends and subscribe our channel for continuous mechanical lecture series. Thank you.